All right, what's going on, y'all? See you straight through here, back with some more Red Dead Redemption 2. This is day 3 of our little adventure. Well, I guess the third day that we've played it. We played 2 days, about a little over an hour, and we are back. Last time we robbed the train, had a couple gunfights. Made it to our new sanctuary. I think it's called Horseshoe something. Anyways, we're going to continue where we left off. That's kind of an ominous picture right there. It's raining, cloudy outside, and there's a noose. It's nice. But yeah, let's go ahead and load up. I think that they will probably be heading into the town of Valentine and seeing what got going there and other stuff. I played a little bit yesterday off camera when I got home, but I didn't do anything story wise. I kind of just roamed around the area and was hunting for stuff. And then I had to murder a couple people, but that most of that normally was in defense of myself. There might have been a couple murders and I might have had to pay off a bounty, but you know, it's whatever. I remember there was one time I was going up to this ranch, right, and there was a dog barking, and I'm like, yo, chill, and this guy comes out with a shotgun, and he's like, get off my property, I don't want your kind here, and so I'm like, okay, dude, I'm leaving, and he just shoots at me, so I have to kill him and his dog, and then I decide, okay, I guess I'll just steal everything in your house, since you attacked me, right, and then, there was, like, this mountain lion or this panther or something, and I had to kill it. Anyways, here we are, Arthur Morgan, our character. Greet. Okay, what the fuck? This is it every time, bro.
Good there, Pearson.
Still need more food, Mr. Morgan. Yeah, you should try your luck again with that bow.
All right, well, I've been hunting for 2 days straight, so someone else can.
Did you send someone with the ransom note yet?
Ransom note?
Yeah.
We'd be lucky to get 2 cents for you.
Hey, I'm a valuable asset, mister.
They was right. You have turned delirious.
See ya. Isn't there something I can do right here? Uncle needs to speak with me, huh?
Be a man, John. He would suit you.
Gotta use my speed walk. There's my horse right there. Where's Uncle at? Oh, this is him.
Oh, oh, oh!
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Yeah, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you wanna head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't.
can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine. Very embodiment of civilization. You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Yeah, this just sure is a hidden spot. Definitely no one's ever gonna find us here. What the fuck?
Ladies, sing us a song.
Do not sing us a song. Oh hell no. Go faster so we have to listen to this shit. Shut up! Jesus Christ.
Look at that Koji! He's all over the place!
Apparently.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago.
It's very serious.
Alright, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Yes, sir.
I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me, too, if I leave him.
Okay, easy. You're okay. Take it easy there.
Hello, horsey. Big ass horse, bruh. I want one of these horses. This thing's massive, bruh. My horse is small. I want one of these big ass ones.
The women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Sure.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulsive old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. Whoops. Whoops, whoops, whoops. How long can I stop? God.
Or is that uncle?
Driving, Arthur. The wagon is stuck.
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town. Other
God
people.
Damn it.
Look at all that snow on the mountains. Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no.
Back your
Miss
asses
O'Shea
up.
Is far too
of us, or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay, take a good look around, ladies. Let's see what we got here.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, now back your asses up. Alright, we're going to go through this bitch. Excuse us, gentlemen.
Got some kind of rock in your boot? Better to do?
Hey, suck my ass. Don't run to the goddamn... Fucking Christ. Excuse me, gentlemen. As you can see, I am... Get out of my way, little bastard. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Alright. Jesus Christ. Well, we did it. I thought I killed my horses, but I didn't. Jesus Christ, that was embarrassing.
So, go left here, down the main street.
There's always on the right.
Sure, you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
I can go pick up bounties? I want to do that. That sounds fun.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Hey, asshole, watch out.
Near the stable.
No, I'm parked wherever I goddamn want to. What?
Alright. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on. Afternoon.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe.
I won't be too long.
So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? A lamb or a sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Well, I know what I meant.
I got plenty of whiskey.
Health, my sir.
The camp, so I don't know why we're buying whiskey.
It's a funny world.
I've killed a lot of people who have had whiskey on them, so, you know.
I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
The hell's an heiress?
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out there in New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
Guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
There's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
All right, you motherfucker.
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Oh, you want to go? You want to fucking...
Or what exactly?
You want to find out?
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you.
Go
right
wait
now.
With Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle, look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Did you hear that horrible Mr. Percy has been
fucking you looking at?
Not again.
Can I help you, sir?
I do all I can manage. Are you doing all
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No way, that's Jack Ryan. That's Jack from Achievement Hunter.
Hey,
holy shit.
Front, so I didn't ask any questions.
That's literally Jack from Achievement Hunter. That's his voice. That's insane.
No, they're upstairs, room 2B. Sir.
Sorry. That's literally Ryan. I mean not Ryan. God damn, that's Jack. That's literally Jack. That's so crazy that they put him in here. I think they put Jeff in as well from Achievement Hunter. I think they put through those. I don't make trouble.
Pay to hit her, you goddamn animal. Come here! Stay out of my way.
Oh, shh!
What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him? Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But. Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank.
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope everything's okay up there.
It's after you.
That's crazy, man. That's Jack. I recognize that voice anywhere,
thank
man.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were.
Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy, come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
We receive the gifts of life that are eternal.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here, right now! Are you telling lies about me?
No. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, me too. Now, please pull me up. Please. Just pull me up. Come on.
All right. Come on.
Help him, why not?
You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Oh. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I kill people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. Not one lick. Not one cent in this here old mind.
The fuck?
Come on. You have a nice day now, sir.
Come on, girl. Yep.
Take him out, boys.
God damn it!
gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
You watch yourself, all right?
What happened to you two?
Cowards, like dogs. You wouldn't give us no guns, Pa. This is the worst idea I've ever had.
We're with you on that.
Here's your horse back, friend.
Oh, you really were just borrowing it.
Appreciate it.
Damn. Valentine used to be nice.
Hey there, pal. Can you help me?
Why does meat here? Nowhere else.
Could use some help finding my way home. I can't make heads or tails of where I'm at.
Well, man.
I live in front of the saloon next to the freight station. You know if I'm heading in the right direction?
Come on, ladies. This sirloin will put a smile
sure,
on your
sure.
Face.
Sure, sure. Just head over that way. You'll get home fine.
Thank you, mister. Certainly do appreciate it. Certainly do. I do appreciate it.
Oh, we're in a saloon, hell yeah.
Toughest teak mountain man.
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah. Regular dandy and a charm. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey.
There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal.
To kiss that guy
take
or punch him?
Huh? Oh, and then we have our answer.
Come here, you.
Let's just kill these bastards.
Oh, come on. We can handle these girls.
Come on. break you in two. Ain't there no man in this room? Come on.
Beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to
beat that guy's ass, bro.
Looking for you, gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen. Always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater... Well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill... Come on.
Where's the sheriff's office?
moving.
Easy now.
Watch it.
Keep it moving. Come on. Give a fella a nickel. Give me a dime.
Hey, Sheriff.
Hello there.
You sure run into some nice folks out this way?
That's so.
Just want to get a drink.
Well, who the hell are you? Get on out of here!
Barner.
Hey there!
Give a fella
hey there.
A nickel! Ain't nobody got a heart. I'm real hungry here.
At Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger, Flacco Hernandez, Billy Midnight, Black Bell.
Never heard of him.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Thank you.
last big stone.
Don't be causing the way it goes,
I guess. All right?
You new to the shop?
Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Well, fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Now, let's have a look.
Every man gotta have a revolver. As long as you have good aim. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. It seems strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar. Must be something else going on there. If that paper boy stays at that post next to my shop any longer, I may lose it. Very dangerous for a gunsmith to snap. You'll see a few people in town with that, too.
Got
all the trouble
I need.
In Valentine late, and people are starting to talk about the curse again.
Howdy, Sheriff.
You bare them teeth again, I'll pull them out myself. We understand each other?
Howdy, dude.
Have a nice evening.
Evening.
What in the hell?
Thank you.
the church.
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on it. I've only got to click my fingers and this town will string you up and call it justice.
Just minding my own business.
You want me to set you straight, huh?
Run along. Your mama's expecting you home.
Make yourself scarce.
Come on! Let's go.
You're done here.
Next time.
Boy, man.
Shit. Leave me be.
Okay, you got this.
Oops. Well, that didn't go as planned, but... So, a guy pulls a gun on me, and I'm trying to defend myself, and that's murder? That's a game flaw. Oh, my horse is here.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah, well. So here we are.
It's kind of bullshit, to be honest. Dude pulls a gun on me. Shouldn't he be the one in trouble? I mean, I did kill him because he isn't fast enough, but you get the idea, right? Fuck. Jesus Christ.
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
Yep.
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear.
Oh, a bear? Hell yeah.
I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. Need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Bodicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Bodicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me. Was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way. Sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on them. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
I don't know why I do that.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, boy.
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
Easy, big fella.
Damn.
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer... Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy. Threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there. Came back in the next day and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right. You're all right, boy. There, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah, good boy.
Stables are just up ahead. All right. Hello. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And yeah, what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Sire. Small. I can name him. Shoot. What should I name him? Damn. This is gonna be a doozy. Let's think here. I'm gonna Google this. Horse names. I know. I think I know. River.
partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
This is the,
Looks like a nice animal you got there. You happy?
Guess we'll see.
Moo!
Hey.
Yep.
You won't know till you get in the saddle. Hop on up there, let's go.
All right, boy. Come on, boy.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's... Oh, he knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you...
I know, but it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcome back. That easy. Nobody else would have been welcome back that easy after that long, and you know it.
So, let's talk about.
I think we need to head right up here.
Let's talk about why I named the horse Winding River. So, Winding River is a movie that came out a year or two ago. One of my favorite actors. He was in one of the Jason Bourne standoffs. Like, it wasn't. It was a Jason Bourne movie, but it didn't have Jason Bourne in it. And so, it's in this movie, Winding River. I think they're in Colorado, however you want to say it. And they're in a particular, I guess, territory, and there's a murderer, and you gotta find the murderer, and
we made it. Let's loop around the other side.
I should really be heading back over to Great Plains to see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him.
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right. job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, you get us set up.
Okay. Simple enough.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. Some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. They're all there.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw them out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains. Arthur, I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up and let's get after him. Okay. Let's go. We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Cool. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way. Tracks go into those trees.
Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
I think I'm gonna leave the bait here because I don't want to split up and then have him die, you know. That'd be kind of disastrous if he were to die.
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. What do you have here? Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think.
Probably should have shot in the head.
That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Here we are. Looks a way off.
Let's drag this son, bitch. Oh, he's right there. That didn't work. You think he would leave me the hunting rifle, but apparently not. Really? A bounty? What the fuck? Is that bounty still there? Are you fucking kidding me? That's so stupid, bro. That dude attacked me, bro.
Anyone?
shit.
Been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor dumb animal. Oh, what'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh yes, mister, please. Thank you. I live over in Annisburg.
No problem. Yep.
Normally travel this far alone, you know.
I have to pay $155 bounty. That's so fucking retarded, dude.
I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband, well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
Well, I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem odd.
Well, just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. Close now. Just a little further.
Yeah.
So I probably shouldn't have killed those people, I probably should just... Bro, that's fucking retarded, dude. It's a really stupid ass game mechanic, to be honest. Dude pulls out a gun on me. What am I supposed to do? Just let him fucking shoot me? Really gonna pay this fucking bounty, bro? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hello there, pleased to see you.
Oh shit!
I said.
Paying it all off then. Good for you, I guess.
That's Jeff. I don't even have the money to pay that fucking bitch. That's so fucking stupid, dude. God. Probably one of the shittiest game mechanics I've seen in a while. This dude pulls out a fucking gun on me. And I, all of a sudden I'm a murderer? Fuck that. I bet I still have my fucking bounty. I bet the instant I walk out here, yep. Fuck that, dude. That's so fucking stupid.
Break's over, boy.
You know what? Forget it.
Find me.
Hey, mister.
What are you doing?
Hey, stupid.
Do you want your brains blown?
All right.
Woods respect.
Out of the damn way.
Yeah. camp ain't got no room to spare. Go with you.
Fuck, dude.
Did the university send you?
Excuse me?
Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash.
What are you doing?
Are you quite certain you're not a spy?
A spy?
Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What theories?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. This is Deborah McGinnis.
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Actually, I think I found some. Here.
Excellent. I will go and investigate. And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Hey there, girl. Shh, you're all right. Oh, no, wait. Hey, come back. Yep.
Stop a second, folks.
What do you want from me?
Shit.
Okay, what the fuck, dude? Fucking kidding me? So a motherfucker literally aims his gun at me. Oh my god, dude. That shit's fucking retarded, bro. And I'm just losing money left and right. What the fuck, dude? I still have to pay this fucking bounty, dude. This is so fucking retarded. Honestly. How the fuck am I gonna pay this fucking... You know what? Fuck this, dude. I'm going all the way back. I'm not gonna deal with this fucking shit. That's all I know. I have to redo a bunch of shit. I don't give a fuck. So I'm gonna deal with this bullshit ass bounty. Some fucked up bullshit. Absolutely fucking retarded. I even just retarded screaming. Not screaming, the streaming. Fuck this shit.
Where have you wandered off to?
Let's look. Do I have that bounty? No, I don't. Okay, good. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna restart this fucking stream. We're gonna have to do all this fucking shit over again, but it's fucking worth it, so...